just set up the sluice. It is homemade, it is rough. It's got a 6-inch Goldrat dream mat, bit of miner's moss, 1/4-inch chicken wire. That is an aluminium door trim. Lovely. And yeah, just made a little rock wall. Get the flow down it. Let it push out the air bubbles for a minute. I'm gonna go up here. We've got a bit of shiny here. So today I'm just gonna try and clear the large rocks off the top, get down to some of the gravels, process them through the sluice as quick as possible and see what we got. Other than wet boots, it's going well so far. We've got the stones cleared. Small pile there. Another small pile here. Just down to the gravels. Well, home car. I'll chuck a load in the pan, take the pan down to the sluice, give it a whirl. Take the pan down to the sluice. First run of the sluice in a little while. Normally I'd start panning. I thought today we'll try the sluice. Let it clear for a minute. Gonna pan out the last bit. Just have a nosy, see what it could or could not be. Hopefully loads, about 4 ounces. Thank you. not the best quality. I am recording on my phone. Try and do this one-handed now. A nice bit of black sand. Not sure about any shiny in that one. We'll keep going. That one was a dud. Try again. Try again.